Hi everyone, I'm Rebecca Jones, Clarins Beauty Coach expert, and today you're watching a masterclass on the ultimate cleansing routine. Throughout this masterclass, I'm going to help diagnose you your skin type, skin conditions, as well as showing you a cleansing routine, including toners, that's most appropriate for those skin types and conditions. But before we go into each individual cleansing product Clarins has to offer, it's really important to establish exactly what your skin type is and if you have any skin conditions alongside it. Now, the big difference between skin types and skin conditions is that skin types tends to be the type of skin that you're born with. This can change over time depending on lifestyle and also medication, but it tends to overall stay the same. Now, skin conditions tends to be something that is brought on from lifestyle. Premature aging is a massive one, but we also notice that our skin does change over time depending on what we are doing on a daily basis. Now, going back to skin types, there's four different skin types in total. There's oily, dry, combination, and normal. This again is all down to your skin texture, and I will help you diagnose that now and help you choose which one's going to be the best skin type that describes you. Now, normal skin tends to be just normal to look at. There's no visible texture on the skin, there's no flakiness, and there's no visible signs of oil. Now, combination tends to be where the skin is both slightly unbalanced, has dryness and oiliness. Now, you'll notice that you might have significant flaking on the cheeks area, but also might notice that there's quite a bit of oiliness and shine down the T-zone. Now, for oilier skin, you'll notice that your skin overall tends to look quite oily and it might feel a little bit tacky to touch throughout the day. You might also know that you're prone to more breakouts, and again, you might just overall feel like you need to top up any makeup powder throughout the day because your skin just tends to get that shine. And dryness is where the skin's visibly flaking. Now, you might notice flakiness on the cheek area, you might even notice it down the T-zone. It feels a little bit more uncomfortable, looks overall quite aggravated. Now, skin conditions is where, again, our skin changes on a day-to-day basis depending on lifestyle and medication. Now, the main skin conditions are sensitivity, acne, pigmentation, aging, and dehydration. Now, again, these are all down to daily aggressors, lifestyle choices, and can change, like I said earlier, on a day-to-day, weekly basis. The reason why you want to make sure that you know both your skin condition and skin type is because when it comes to cleansing and toning, it's really important that you know the difference. Now, your first of your double cleanse is the product that we'd recommend to use to help with more your skin type. And the second cleanse and your toner is down to your skin condition. I will go into more detail with this within the masterclass, but now I want to talk about the importance of double cleansing. Now, double cleansing is a cleansing system and technique that we highly recommend here at Clarins, especially in the evening. Now, in the morning, double cleansing can be completely optional, but if you're someone like me who sleeps with your windows open at night time, we would definitely recommend you double cleanse morning and evening to just make sure that you've got no traces of pollution particles on the complexion. Now, double cleansing is basically using two or the same product twice, morning and evening, to make sure that you're completely thoroughly cleansing the skin. This is cleansing the skin of pollution particles, dirt and oil attracted throughout the day, and also makeup. So the first skin type and the first of our double cleanse products I want to show you and demonstrate today is for your drier skin types. And the product that I recommend for more of a drier skin for your first of double cleansing is the Velvet Cleansing Milk. Now, your Velvet Cleansing Milk is the perfect option when it comes for more your drier skin types. Due to its beautiful, luxurious velvet texture, this fantastic cleanser is going to help to remove traces of dirt, oil, pollution, whilst keeping the skin completely in balance. Enriched with your Alpine Herb Complex, this complex, enriched with Alpine, Gentian and Lemon Balm, is going to really help to cleanse and remove pollution particles, as well as keeping your skin's natural microbiota, which is bacteria, intact. This fine, fluid, yet rich emulsion is a fantastic cleanser to use both morning and evening to help keep your skin comfortable and soothed whilst really helping with drier skin types. Now, if you notice your skin is more on the oily combination side, the cleanser I would recommend as your first cleanse is definitely the Clarins Cleansing Micellar Water. Now, like the Clarins Velvet Cleansing Milk, the Micellar Water is also enriched with your Alpine Herb Complex, which again is enriched with your Alpine Gentian and Lemon Balm to help soothe and comfort the skin whilst also balancing out your skin's natural bacteria. This refreshing, fluid, water-based cleanser is perfect for more of an oily combination skin to instantly refresh and cool the complexion whilst also helping with that excess oil. Again, the perfect cleanser to be using is your first of the double cleanse. Now, if you've diagnosed yourself with more of a normal skin type, then the best cleanser that we recommend for that skin type is the Total Cleansing Oil. Now, like again the two previous cleansers, it's also enriched with your Alpine Herb Complex, which again is enriched with your Gentian, Lemon Balm and Alpine to balance out your skin's natural bacteria. But your Total Cleansing Oil is one of the most effective makeup removal cleansers that we do that really helps to just melt away makeup and pollution particles instantly, leaving the skin smooth, hydrated and nourished. Now this oil, once it's activated with water, turns into this beautiful rich emulsion to again really help to remove pollution particles whilst really soothing the skin and the complexion. Now if you noticed throughout that first section of the masterclass, I did say that all the same Alpine Herb Complex, and that's because all of these cleansers technically are effective for all skin types. So regardless if you're oily, dry or combination or normal, you can use each of them products completely depending on your preference. But today I'm going through the preferred textures for each skin type. So now going off those cleansers that I've just shown you, I'm going to show you now the product that I think personally is going to be the best one for my complexion. Now my skin tends to get quite oily down the T-zone and quite dry on the cheeks, sometimes a little bit of oiliness, which means that it's very combination. So the cleanser that I'm going to be demonstrating today is the Clarins Cleansing Micellar Water. Now the best way to apply our Cleansing Micellar Water is by saturating it onto two cotton pads, like so. And then starting from the center of the complexion, you want to just cleanse, working from the center outwards. Working your way down the complexion, the neck and the décolleté. It is really important that you are cleansing the neck and the décolleté area because again, this is very much prone to pollution and also makeup particles. So now we've treated our skin type with the appropriate cleanser, it's now time to look at the cleansers appropriate for our skin condition. Now the first skin condition that we're going to be looking at is for sensitive skin. The product that I would recommend for your double cleanse for sensitive skin is definitely the Soothing Gentle Foaming Cleanser. This rich white cream texture is enriched with shea butter and chamomile to really help instantly soothe and comfort sensitive skin. It's also enriched with your organic soapwort, which means that it's naturally got this foaming ability that's going to prevent stripping the skin of its natural oils. Now, if you're looking for a second cleanse to help with more acne-prone skin and breakouts, then the Purifying Gentle Foaming Cleanser is definitely the one to choose. This rich white cream-based texture, also enriched with purifying microbeads, is the perfect foaming cleanser and second cleanse for more breakout-prone skin. Enriched with meadowsweet, this is instantly going to help to purify and refine pores, as well as minimising the appearance of oil and dirt underneath the skin. Also, like our soothing foaming cleanser, this is also enriched with your organic soapwort, which again is going to prevent the natural stripping of your skin's oils. Now, dehydrated skin is one of the biggest skin conditions around, and it tends to affect 90% of the population. Now, when it comes to dehydration, it means your skin's quite visibly tight and is lacking moisture. So the best cleanser that I recommend for your second cleanse is the Gentle Hydrating Foaming Cleanser. Also, like our two other foaming cleansers, it has this beautiful, rich, white texture to really help to deeply cleanse the skin structures. Mixed with aloe vera, this gentle hydrating foaming cleanser is the fantastic cleanser to help hydrate the skin whilst leaving it comforted and soothed. Again, also enriched with your organic soap wort to give that natural foaming ability to prevent natural stripping of the skin's oils. Now, the last skin conditions that I want to talk about are aging and pigmentation. Now, aging and pigmentation can sometimes come hand in hand depending on your skin concerns and also your lifestyle. Now, when it comes to aging and pigmentation, it's really important that we're helping to renew the skin to naturally help the skin's tone and balance. So that's why the cleanser I've chosen for your second cleanse is the Gentle Renewing Cleansing Mousse. Now, this fine but rich mousse texture, as you can see, is enriched with your tamarind pulp acids to really help gently exfoliate the skin, which will encourage skin cell renewal and also dead skin cell removal, revealing a much more brighter, even in tone complexion. Also enriched with your organic soap wort to again give this beautiful natural foaming ability, which is going to prevent stripping your skin's natural oils. So now you know which product to use for your double cleanse according to your skin condition. I'm now going to show you and demonstrate the product that's perfect for my skin. So even though my skin is combination and I use the Clarins micellar water as my first cleanse, my skin is also very sensitive. So the cleanser that I'm going to be using today is the Gentle Soothing Foaming Cleanser. Now you want to apply around a 20 piece size amount of your foaming cleanser, add water and really warm it up in the palm of the hands to get it to skin temperature. And then using the Clarins application method, you gently want to press this product across the whole of the complexion, working from the center of the face downwards, down the neck and the décolleté. Now, applying the Clarins suction method is a technique to really help to remove and draw out pollution particles as well as makeup. So you want to place the palm of your hands on the complexion, very light pressure, and lift off the skin as if the face is scalding hot. And you want to repeat this technique, working from the center outwards, moving down the complexion. You then want to add some water to just really emulsify that product all over the complexion and then remove it with your method of removal choice, which is either water, a flannel, or what I like to use is a mitt. Now we've thoroughly cleansed the skin for our skin type and skin condition, it's now time to look at the appropriate toners. Choosing the appropriate toner is easy because you've already established your skin condition. Now, by the sounds of that, that means that your toner, again, is going to match and complement your second cleanse. Now, in total, we do three different toners. The only toner that we don't do to help with is pigmentation and aging. However, this is the time where you'd look at your secondary skin condition that you have, such as either sensitivity, acne, or dehydration, and then choose the appropriate toner for that. So the first toner that I want to show you is for more sensitive skin, and it's the Soothing Toning Lotion. Now, like your soothing gentle foaming cleanser, your soothing toning lotion is also enriched with your chamomile. This means that it's going to instantly soothe the skin as well as naturally balance out your skin's pH without aggravating and irritating the skin further. Like all of our toners, it's a very light, refreshing, water-based product, also enriched with your purple coneflower to again instantly soothe and refresh the complexion. Perfect for anyone with more sensitized skin, such as redness, rosacea, or general sensitive complexions. Now, if you have more dehydrated skin, the toner that we would recommend for yourself is the Hydrating Toning Lotion. Now, your Hydrating Toning Lotion also complements your Hydrating Foaming Cleanser in terms that it has the same ingredient of aloe vera to really help give your skin that optimal hydration. Like all of our toners, it's got this beautiful, lightweight, refreshing, water-based texture and is also enriched with your organic fig to just give that optimal hydration and plumpness to the skin. Now, the last and third toner that we have to offer here at Clarins is more for your acne breakout prone skin, and it's the Purifying Toning Lotion. Now, your Purifying Toning Lotion is enriched with witch hazel to instantly refresh the skin whilst also refining and minimizing the appearance of oil and pores on the complexion. A super lightweight, refreshing water-based texture that is also enriched with your meadowsweet to further tighten and refining the pores all over the complexion. Now we've talked through and discussed the appropriate toners, I'm now going to demonstrate the third step of my cleansing routine by demonstrating the Soothing Toning Lotion. So as you realise, I did use the Soothing Gentle Foaming Cleanser as my second cleanse, which means that the best appropriate toner to complement that is the Soothing Toning Lotion. The best way to apply your toning lotion is by saturating two cotton pads and starting from the centre of the complexion and working outwards, working down the complexion, the neck and the décolleté. Now, the cleansing masterclass wouldn't be a cleansing masterclass without talking through two of our final cleansing products that are fantastic for anyone, any skin type, and are a brilliant alternative for anyone that wants a more quick cleansing routine. And they are our one-step cleansers. Now, our one-step cleansers are suitable for anyone that wants a quick and convenient skincare double cleansing routine, as they are 3-in-1 products to help cleanse, tone and exfoliate all in one. The first cleanser we'd recommend for your quick and alternative double cleansing method is the one-step facial cleanser. Now, your one-step facial cleanser is a bi-phased fluid-like cleanser that is a 3-in-1 product, which is going to deeply cleanse, detoxify and tone, leaving the skin looking bright, youthful and radiant. The best way to apply this is by shaking the product to wake it to really mix that bi-phase formula. Saturate two cotton pads and gently sweep like you would the Clarins micellar water or toner, working from the centre of the face outwards, down the neck and the décolleté. Then you want to flip the cotton pads, which means that's now going to tone the complexion. So again, this is going to help to cleanse and tone in one. Now, your second cleanse is a really quick and convenient way of cleansing and exfoliating the skin on a daily basis, and this is the one-step gentle exfoliating cleanser. Now, this soap-free microbeaded cleanser is a fantastic way of gently exfoliating the skin whilst cleansing the skin on a daily basis. An extremely gentle way of renewing the skin whilst adding instant radiance, perfect for anyone that's in a hurry or wants quick and convenience there when it comes to their cleansing routine. The best way to apply this is by applying around a 20p size amount in the palm of the hand. Add water, really warm it up into the palm of the hands to get it to skin temperature, and using the foaming cleanser application method, down the neck and the décolleté, and the suction cleanse followed by removal of water. Both of our one-step cleansers are rich with your orange extract, which is what's instantly going to give your skin that dose of vitamin C whilst allowing brightening and radiant complexions. Now, that finalizes our ultimate cleansing routine masterclass. I hope you found it extremely educational and it's really helped you to find and discover the best cleansing routine for you. But as always, if you've got any questions when it comes to your cleansing routine or cleansing products and Clarins products in general, please get in contact with our virtual boutique team and they will be more than happy to assist you on any queries you might have. Thank you so much for watching as always, and I will see you again very soon.